No, I'm telling you guys, these fish are hard to catch.